New CBS poll shows that most Americans feel they do not have much influence on what the government does. Nearly 3 in 4 people polled are dissatisfied or angry with the way things are done in Washington. 7 in 10 think that special interest groups have too much influence. And 85% think they themselves have too little influence. Most think the rich benefit from Washington's policies, but not the middle class.